ensuring the short and long-term protection, defense, and resilience of the systems that underpin our increasingly digital way of life is a hard problem. And ensuring that the internet remains open, free, global, interoperable, reliable, and importantly, secure, anchored in universal values that respect human rights and fundamental freedoms is a hard problem.
Every day, the U.S. is facing new and evolving cyber threats that pose a risk to the safety of our nation.
At IARPA, we collaborate across the IC and invest in high-risk, high-payoff research to equip the intelligence community to tackle these difficult challenges.
One of the ways IARPA is doing this is through the RESIN program. The human factor has long been exploited by cyber criminals and acknowledged as one of the weakest points in cybersecurity. But what if we could use that same human psychology against the attackers to help disrupt and mitigate their attacks? What decision-making biases do they have? What innate human limitations can impact attacker success? Here at IARPA, we're doing the work to answer these questions. We're funding more than 150 researchers who are investigating cognitive vulnerabilities in cybersecurity. This will allow us to go beyond defenses focused on simply blocking network movement and investigate deeper into the psyche of attackers. We can incorporate this into new kinds of cyber technologies that can act as a way of protecting our networks once the perimeter is breached. This novel approach to cybersecurity will ideally allow us to disrupt attacker behavior during various phases of a cyber attack.
Another program that IARPA is investing in is Trojans in Artificial Intelligence, or the TrojAI program. Advances in technology comes with a new set of risks and threat landscapes for bad actors. These emerging threats include Trojan attacks within artificial intelligence models. A bad actor could, in theory, train an AI to include a specific trigger within the model itself. These triggers can cause adverse effects when activated, causing the models to act in ways that the creator would not expect to the benefit of the adversaries. This can lead to catastrophic failures in AI systems. The TrojAI program seeks to defend AI systems from these intentional malicious attacks. We're conducting research and developing new technology to detect and mitigate these types of attacks in AI systems. This program is testing solutions across many domains, including computer vision, natural language processing, cybersecurity, reinforcement learning, and exploring how well our detection and mitigation methods generalize. We're working to deliver software that can quickly, accurately, and robustly detect Trojans and AIs before they're deployed and offer mitigation methods. Our adversaries aren't slowing down, and neither are we.
IARPA's mission is to push the boundaries of science to develop solutions that empower the intelligence community and ensure more robust support to national security.